Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I am doing my October favorites. I cannot believe that we are through October, that Halloween is over. I am ready to start playing Christmas music. I cannot wait to buy the new John Legend Christmas album. I am super excited. It sounds very holiday. I can't wait. So anyways, I just want to go over a few products that I was really loving this month. So let's go ahead and get started. The first item I think is going to be pretty obvious. It is the Desi Katie Dose of Colors Friendcation palette. You guys already know that I love this palette. I think it is so good. I think it's so worth the money. I love all of the shimmers. I'm wearing it on my eyes right now, even the matte colors. And I love this palette. I even did a little bit of this Dirty Money with Game Over, and I think it turned out so cool. It has like a little bit of a teal bit going on in the middle. Super pretty. The next two products are also from the Desi Katie Dose of Colors collaboration. It is the two highlighters that they came out with. I'm still on round one Fuego highlighter, but I can't get enough. I know I put it in my favorites video last month because they were just coming out with this, and I do love this highlighter. I'm putting it in now because I haven't put it down all month. Now that I have a backup, I use this every time. I'm wearing it right now, alone. I think it is absolutely stunning. Look at that. It's on my brow bone. I think that looks great. Super, super pretty. The other highlighter is called Chasing the Sun. It is a little bit darker than the Fuego shade. Here's Fuego for comparison. They're very similar, but this one is a little less like yellow gold. I really enjoy this for when I'm doing my no makeup makeup looks. I think it kind of duos as like a bronzer highlighter just to give me a little color on the cheeks. I don't even use any blush or anything. I just kind of throw this like all over my cheek area, and it gives a really nice glow. And that is what I absolutely love this highlighter for. The next item is a foundation. I have really been thinking about and just remembering how much I like the way that my skin looks when I wear this L'Oreal True Match foundation. And I have the shade W3 Nude Beige. And I just think that this is such a nice foundation. It is so blendable and it's buildable. The coverage is great. The color range is great. And I really do suggest this. I have been reaching for it more just to do like my everyday makeup, and I think it is great. The next product is also from the Desi Katie Dose of Colors collaboration. They had so many good products in their collab. This is a Mauve Story. I'm wearing it on my lips right now. I think it is absolutely fabulous. Such a nice color. You can pair it with a very mauve-y type of lip liner, and it will be like a little bit lighter. I paired it with MAC Whirl, which is a little bit darker today, and so it has a little bit darker of a look to it. I just think it is so pretty. It doesn't have a lot of transfer. It's very comfortable, and I love the color. The next two items are moisturizers. I purchased these Ole Henriksen brightening creams. This is the Sea Rush Brightening Gel Cream. I use this before my makeup, after the shower, in the morning. I love this stuff. I think it gives my face such a soft feel, but it's never greasy. It absorbs into the skin really nice, and I really like it. And then the other product is the Banana Bright Eye Cream. I did try a sample of this, which is why I bought both of these. I believe it was like a Sephora sale. And I have pretty dry under eyes. I tend to have some creasing, and if I use this before my makeup, I feel like any dark circles that I have are lightened. I feel like my fine lines are less, and I just think that this is such a nice moisturizer, and they both smell really good. The next item I use when I have bad breakouts. I did have some breakouts this October, probably from Halloween makeup. And I love this IT Cosmetics Bye Bye Breakout Concealer. I have it in fair and light. And if I am just spot concealing, I usually use the light color, but if I'm like super broken out and I'm using it to highlight, I will use the fair color. Kind of depends on my skin tone at the moment. But I really like this. It is a little bit drying, but I feel like it dries up like where my blemishes are, and I just think that this works so well. I don't worry about my makeup sinking into my breakouts. I think this stuff is so great if you tend to have acne-prone skin. The next item I just quickly want to give a shout out to, this is the Duo Brush-On Lash Adhesive with Vitamins. And I love this stuff. I have backup bottle on bottle. I cannot live without this eyelash glue. I think that it sticks on my lashes so well that they last all day long, like morning to night. I used this for a wedding and I thought that they lasted all day long. I don't have to touch up with this. I don't have to keep the lash glue in my purse. And I also feel like it's very easy to take off. I don't feel like I'm pulling my lashes out or anything like that. So I definitely wanted to give a shout out to this lash glue. The next product is lashes. These are the Lily Lashes in the Style Makeup by Samuel. I just love these lashes. I think they have such a pretty feel to them. They're not like super gigantic. They're very natural looking. They're easy to wear, and I do really like these lashes. The next item that I've really been enjoying is the Morphe Continuous Setting Mist. I think that this is such a nice setting spray. It's very inexpensive, and I love the fine mist. I feel like some setting sprays, you like put it on your face, and it's so wet that it can like mess up your makeup. But the mist on this is so fine. Like, can you even see it? It's so nice. And you can just continuously spray like an aerosol can, like a hairspray. So that's really nice. And I love the smell. I think this is such a great setting spray, and I'm on my second bottle. The last two items are tools, if you will. The first one is the MAC 242 brush. I've been loving this brush for packing on any type of color on the lid, especially shimmers. I think this is such a nice brush. It's flat, it collects the shimmer very well. I love it when I use the glitter primer first and then I put the color on this brush. I have not used a brush like this to put on pigment or anything. It's so great. It also is really nice to carve out the lid as well. I love this brush. I have two of them and I haven't stopped using it since I bought it. The last item on my favorites list is absolutely ridiculous, but I have to throw this in. I purchased this fan on Amazon because Jaclyn Hill said that she uses this to dry her setting spray, and I had to see what all the fuss was about. Now, I probably would not have put this fan on my favorites list had I not brought it with me to Louisiana. This was the highlight of the party. It was absolutely hot and humid, and everybody was in dresses and suits, and I was literally going around the reception with this fan, fanning everybody off. It's rechargeable. It charges with just like a normal little mini USB. It has three different settings. I mean, like, look at that high. Ugh. This little fan was $15, and I honestly use it every time I do my makeup. I use it if my room gets a little hot. I bring it with me on vacation now in case it gets a little hot. I went to Mexico before I brought this to the wedding, and I was like, man, I wish I had my fan because it was kind of hot. I will not leave home without this anymore, especially if I know I'm going to a warmer climate. I'm bringing my fan. Okay, guys, so that is my October favorites. I hope you enjoyed this video, and if you did, please subscribe to my channel and give it a thumbs up. And if you'd like to be notified when I upload a video, there's a little bell next to the subscribe box that will give you options on when you're notified. I do upload every Tuesday, Thursday, and Saturday, so definitely keep an eye out for new videos from me each week. And I hope you guys have a great day or night, wherever you are. Toddy buys.
Is over. I am fair and light, and if I'm just spot concealing, I usually.